had a bearing seize up and it ground this supposed to be square shaft there. So I had my brother weld it back up some and did a rough grind and got it square again to get me going. Not the prettiest thing, not factory like this end, but it'll get the job done. Now it's time for the most important part. A little low on the cold juice. You can see where my oil jug doesn't pour out as fast as I would like, and I get a little impatient. I think I need to get a different oil jug. Not sure I was meant to work today. Well, not in the field. Starter solenoid decided to give up. Guess better here at the shop than somewhere far away. Sorry, Ophelia, but you're gonna have to make a donation to the cause. Organ removal was successful. Many, many swear words later, I've got that starter solenoid swapped out. And much time too, there it is. Wow, they could have put that in a better spot. Let's hook the battery up and see if any sparks fly. And if she cranks over, let's give her a whirl. So important chore of recharging the air conditioning, picking up my tools, and maybe I can do a little disking before I have to get around, because my daughter's going to the prom later and I want to be there to see her in her dress and all that good stuff. Let's see, cold in a can, done. Starter solenoid, done. I had a hose leaking up in there, done. Wheel bearing, done. Packer bearings, done. Maybe now I can actually do something.